if you look at any war in history, you should be able to understand and empathize with both sides and understand why both sides thought that they were fighting for what they thought was right. If you can't do that for any conflict, okay, individuals can be psychopaths. You can't necessarily identify with a crazy individual, but if you can't identify with a group of individuals, it just means you don't understand them.